everybody. Welcome to our music room.
Mel and Vinnie here.
And we're still celebrating the 50th anniversary of Earth Day with an Earth Month long digital celebration. And it's during the global pandemic. So if you feel like playing or singing along, just hit pause and go in and get your instrument. I'm looking to see if Vinny's on his spot. I think he's rolling around. This is Vinny C.
And this is Mary Ellen Healy.
And today is April 4th. And the next tune that's up is Howlin For Our Planet. And we started writing the words in 2009, and we added some in 2013. We wrote the words, but the melody is inspired by Howlin Wolf.
Yeah, and it's in A, if you're going to play along.
The ice caps, they are melting, getting warmer on each side. The ozone's getting crowded with carbon dioxide. Islands start to disappear, swallowed by the sea. To save the earth, it may be too late for you and me. And that's when you hear me howling, crying for our planet. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Cap and trade's a sham, they say, to keep the status quo. Profits drive this greedy world, or so the story goes. Can't they see that life is more than a two-hour resort retreat? One day the waters will rise and take the land beneath our feet. And that's when you hear me howling, crying for our planet. Fukushima's legacy, it just goes on and on. Each atomic power plant is just a ticking bomb. When Turkey Point gives out one day, there'll be nowhere to run. The radioactive waste will be right here in our ocean. And that's when you hear me howling, crying for our planet.
Only you could prevent forest fires.
Stay positive. Stay home. Keep your distance from other people. Wash your hands well.
That's right.
And fight for the future, please. April 2020.
Until tomorrow.